Well, MDOT wants cities in Mississippi to make the path to school more friendly for students.
Yeah, the department is holding a conference this week at the Marriott downtown. It's giving out information about applying for grants so cities can create or improve paths for students. MDOT says kids walking or riding their bikes to school is better for the environment and children's health.
There are other benefits to kids walking and biking to school. We encourage them to walk with their families so that there's that opportunity for them to reconnect with their families.
Well, MDOT says an adult should always be with children as they walk to school. The Safe Routes to School conference will start up again tomorrow morning.